An 18-year-old Mercer County girl is dead following a crash involving a dump truck. Police say Deja McKithen's car collided with the truck on Route 1 near Franklin Corner Road right around noon. Both vehicles wound up crashing into a gas pump at a nearby Shell station. The Lawrenceville teenager was killed. The driver of the dump truck was also hurt. Part of Route 1 South is still closed at this hour. The cause of the crash is now under investigation. Christy?
Sarah.